slat roll from shifting sideways. On the other side, they install a plate with protruding screws, to which they mount the motor. Next, they install a safety plate to prevent the slats from catching on the motor's power cord. On each end of the motor, they fit spacers.